like Rob's idea of Neil from Freedom. I like Rob's idea of everybody watching it, but I'm the youngest, so nobody listens to me anyway.
And then
I'm just going to do what I want.
What
I want right now is the corona. Just sit
on the door and come in.
Okay. So you guys are going outside.
Well, you're upstairs. You're upstairs.
So we can be out the back.
Yeah, if we can be out the back.
Guys, I reckon you've got 4 or 5 minutes.
You're inside now. You're safe.
Right, okay. Let's get into position then, shall we?
Yeah. Okay.
Matthew and Mark will go down first, maybe.
And then you guys will come down. We're just here to see what's going on.
So let's have a glass of champagne outside and then we can pop the cork.
Oh, well, it's too...
Outside makes sense. It's
actually
not.
Let's go outside and have a glass of champagne, shall we? Where's Dad?
Let me just say...
Grandad!
Let me just say a proper hello to Mum.
Where's Dad?
He's upstairs.
All right, let me get my boots.
I don't know where I put my shoes.
My boots are upstairs.
Did I? Yeah, I probably took them off and carried champagne. Wait, who's it? What's your name?
Well, the glasses are in here, unfortunately. Well, can you follow us with the glasses? And... this is it. You've got it.
I'm freezing, Mother.
You're freezing.
I'm not.
Well, as soon as Rob can get some glasses out here, we can
Don't
pop a course. Where's Dad? Dad, we got some.
We thought you would have.
Hey, Sam, can you go and grab Grandad?
Well, so we're just there a late.
Paige, you go and grab Grandad so we can get some champagne out here.
Oh, God.
Yes.
Never again.
You called. Where's Grandad? He's putting his bloody shoes on, isn't he? It's going to be another 30 seconds where we can have a glass of champagne.
A week ago, actually.
Nice to see you.
Yeah, I was in London and then I saw Rob and then Ben and on the weekend.
Rob, you got a couple of glasses? Don't get irritated with me. I've only been here 10 minutes, for Christ's sake.
I know, we've
seen.
We went into the room and we saw those people.
I'm frozen
right,
in space
go.
Now.
That's Grandad. Here he comes.
So cold.
Yeah, that's he's definitely not champagne. Well, wine glasses are fine. It's fine for now. It's fine for now, Lynn.
Oh, Lynn, leave it.
I don't think they have a set of 22.
All right, we got glasses. Let's. Who's got the champagne?
Where's Robert?
Oh, hang on, there it is. There it is, right behind you.
Oh, God!
Oh, God!
Merry Christmas, Bob!
God,
I'm fine.
You got two.
It was a ruse, so I didn't really need champagne.
My mum felt awful. She said, she says, I'm going to have to fend her after Christmas and explain. And I said, don't you dare, don't you. And she's a rubbish liar. I knew you'd have a big one.
Oh, no, she really felt.
I need to get my jacket. I'm not equipped for this weather anymore.
I know, I was going to say, we're going to look at the tape and it's going to be shaking. Yeah.
I think we're okay with champagne at the moment, but you hang on to that.
Who needs?
I'm double fisting.
I never expected.
Why didn't you say something?
Mom. Oh, wait, Nan.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you, everybody.
Don't drop that glass, Mom. Hold it with two hands.
Cheers.
She's going into shock.
Yeah. First time ever. Everybody's been together.
Ever.
First time ever.
Cheers.
So Merry Christmas, Mum and Dad.
Hold two hands.
Cheers.
Thank you.
All right, should we go inside now?
Yeah. Can we? I'm good.
Cheers.
Cheers. Dad.
Leanne, you must be free.
Merry Christmas!
Matthew's not cold, I'm not cold, I'm perfectly comfortable. Foreigners, Matthew.
Merry Christmas!
You feel better now, Mum?
It's a good job, isn't it? I'll top it.
You must have known something was up when nobody was calling you on Christmas Day, for Christ's sake.
I tell you what, I cannot believe it happened because I was so upset yesterday.
Well, you did. Now you have.
Yeah. Cheers.
Come on.
I'm supposed to lift it up here, but be quiet.
I'm sorry, Luke, could you just give me a second? So I just want to steal your thunder.
I think Bobby said that.
No!
That
night, we are not each other. No, it's not father, it's 90.
And the oldest?
And I'm 74.
You're not looking too good at
it. Do you want to know what we think about that?
I'm 26.
And then, after that, it's mother. Yeah? She's the next oldest.
Yeah? Is she? Are you sure?
I'd be a little worried if she wasn't.
He's 84.
Almost
75.
Where was Betty?
What's happening?
Quiet about her. You're really wrong.
She's come for a nap.
He was my husband.
Hey!
Oh, so only you guys
are. Look, I'm my husband.
He's my husband.
The culture.
Right, wait. So if you're going to stop for a moment, I'm not going to jump. Couple of pups.
Olive.
Keep running across the meadow. Picking up lots of forgetting me nuts.
Can you put a little bit dressing?
You make me feel so young. You make me feel that spring has sprung.
Leslie, no thank you.
Oh, no dressing. No,
and a wonderful thing to be sung.
Is that all?
And every time I'm on the
brain.
You make me feel very happy.
You
Karen, she's got a little blue bikini. I remember it very well. Who was the other girl?
Michelle.
Michelle, my bad.
Yeah,
I've got that.
Michelle, my bad.
She wore a gold bikini, actually. She wore a teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini. That she wore. That's the only memory we have of it.
I remember the French girl was in bikini.
Kiss in Canada, that means the Mac Newlyweds have to kiss.
Oh, Christian, it look after that.
Betty, shut up, come here.
Merci. Merci. Is for you and for Bob. Before you were 39
ans. 39 years ago.
It's a long story.
It's a long story.
En français. En français.
No, no, Eric. Stand there.
Giselle met Colin.
Giselle met
But
39
years ago?
39
years ago.
Yeah.
That was the end of
the cartridge. Be quiet, please. Be quiet. It's only the beginning. That today, we are together with my Florian
grandson
in this family. For me, this family is a picture of Woody Allen. Yes, yes. If the next year we make the same meal, I invite Woody Allen to. No, thank you very much. When we meet Betty and Bob. Dickinson.
Woody Gracious, senor.
2 years ago. I don't imagine.
I didn't imagine.
Please.
Yes.
Shut up.
No, I didn't.
She's all, your English was crap when I was
Yes, but he wants me to correct him when he makes
it. But ils sont à l'origine.
Was it?
They are the origin of
une telle famille.
This beautiful.
You tell me, very, very strange. And Woody Allen again.
No,
thank you for Bob and Betty.
Because you're very welcome.
Nous avons vu Betty avant son opération.
Ah oui, they saw Betty. before her operation.
Et notre seul souhait, et il est réalisé, c'est de le retrouver avec le même dynamisme.
Was that they would see you again.
With the same energy.
Thank you, Betty. Thank you very much. Because vous êtes l'avenir.
And thank you for helping me.
Votre courage.
You return for us.
And Bob?
Yeah, you are the future, Mama.
Sorry?
You are the future.
Oh, sure. Yes. We're all in trouble.
Sure. And Bob, quand j'ai appris qu'il était dans la RAF, c'est bien ça?
When he heard you in the RAF...
Don't mention the law! Don't mention the law!
Tu es l'image de Winston Churchill.
Oh, you have the image of Winston Churchill.
Meet Charles de Gaulle.
Yeah, he was that whole time.
Charles de Gaulle.
Features. Oh, no, Charles de Gaulle, no. No, that's Hitler, Jeff.
You have his nose, though.
You could have said you were Vichy.
Pour les Français, c'était très important. Que l'Angleterre soit dans le pays, dans les pays de la liberté.
Because.
How are you feeling?
Et c'est bizarre.
Because England was amongst the countries fighting for liberty. Then Dieter disappeared, right? Okay? He's gone. And it was because of you.
No, not yet.
Et c'est pour ça que nous sommes tous rassemblés aujourd'hui.
We are all together.
Jeunes et moins
jeunes. I could be a millionaire if I had the money. I could own a mansion. No, I don't think I'd like that. But I might write a song that makes you laugh. Now that would be funny. And you could tell your friends in England you'd like that. But now I've chosen aeroplanes and boats to come between us. And a line or two on paper wouldn't go amiss. How is Worcestershire? Is it still the same between us? Do you still use television to send you fast asleep? Can you last another week? Does the cistern still leak? Or have you found a man to mend it? Oh, and by the way, how's your broken heart? Is that mended too? I miss you. I miss you. I really do. I've been reading Browning, Keats and William Wordsworth, and they all seem to be saying the same thing for me. Well, I like the words they use, and I like the way they use them, you know. Home thoughts from abroad is such a beautiful poem. And I know how Robert Browning must have felt, 'cause I'm feeling the same way about you. Wondering what you're doing and if you need some help. Do I still occupy your mind? Am I being so unkind? Do you find it you found someone to laugh with? Oh, and by the way, are you laughing now? 'Cause I'm not. I miss you. I miss you. I really do.
Now, I think I better sing before I turn 51. Yeah. I mean 29, excuse me. You make me feel so young. You make me feel like spring is sprung. Every time I see you grin, such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I want to run and play hide and seek. I want to go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I, we're just like a couple of tots running around the meadow, picking up all those forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today, because you make me feel so young. You make me young. You make me think that spring is sprung. Every time I see you grin, I'm such a cuckoo individual. The moment that you speak, I like to run and play hide and seek. I'd like to go and bounce at the moon just like a big balloon, because you and I, we are just like a couple of tots who are running around the meadow, snatching up all those forget-me-nots. You make me young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, lots of bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. Gonna feel the way I do today, because you make me feel so. Man, I just feel.
Oh,
well,
but nevertheless, I'm now gonna try to sing San Francisco. Give me a second.
One.
He wants to begin. You got to roll one of the drums on that.
Ladies and gentlemen.
He will, he knows that in the middle.
He's going to wake you up.
It's a cake. It's a cake. It's fine. I apologize.
The man who survived, I'm sorry, the war. Boxers. Right, here we go.
Fly into the moon.